keep going like I need ya. Oh no, no. Loving you, girl, you get the bum bum J. You can know how I want the bum bum J. Oh, I need you like I need you. Oh no, no.
Thank you very much, DJ Queen Esther. Thank you very much. Over to our judges. The judges, please.
DJ Queen Esther. So, that thing looks like a pre-recorded thing.
So it's not...
Please go back to that place.
Okay.
No. So hold my... Your drum set on your Dixie Jockey. Give me your thumbs. I don't hear that sound.
We didn't hear it yesterday.
This other... Hold on. On this other side, yeah. Yes, you're pressing something there. I know, sir.
Sorry, sir. It wasn't up to that.
It wasn't what?
It wasn't up to the song I would have played.
What are you saying?
The song I should go back and to play, like.
No, I saw your hand touching something, but I don't hear the sound of the thing now.
No, I was actually cueing the song. It wasn't the song.
Cueing the song is done on the laptop. My friend Benjamin does this work. Agmeje.
It's not on the laptop, sir. Eh, then,
okay, you cue it down there too.
Yes, there's something.
Okay, so the place of the drum where we hear him now. Why the baby say we know they follow Goldie's club because if they say they add pastor to my name, what's in the worry you? All right, everybody shut down. DJ Queen Esther, yes. Could you now give us something, a danceable rhythm with what you have?
Okay.
Let do a Maya, you know. That's now waiting at the wait because you did this yesterday. Am I wrong? You did this yesterday, and I'm looking forward to you doing. Come on now. Okay, so I'm going to use sentiments. My sentiment will be based on the fact that this thing is actually heavy to keep carrying around. So let me don't make you feel bad for this effort. So if you come back here tomorrow and play me a pre-recorded thing, it's done for you. So I'll give you a yes.
It's the first yes. For Queen Esther.
Queen Esther, please, because we've been arguing this year, yes. You know, your matter has been issued. I said, I'm not hearing that. I am BJ now. So at least give us a beat. Let's hear it well. This is a competition, so you can't just bring anything and say we should accept. No. So I'm giving you a yes. Then make sure tomorrow I hear that. Let me dance. Eh?
Okay, Queen Esther, I'm going to differ because you came yesterday. I said this thing they are saying today, I said it yesterday, that I'm not hearing that vibes from. You need to watch DJ Humble play. You need to watch DJ Rizzi play, to be honest with you, because it's supposed to make me feel like say I did club, but I know they go, I beg. May they not send me come up for house. you know, but at least my house near club, so I did hear him for my window, you know, and I'm gonna shake my head for bed, you know, my husband gonna look me for one eye. That's the vibes. That's what I thought you were bringing today, and you did not. Once bitten, twice shy. Esther, it did not work for me, so I'm gonna give you a no.
It's a no there for Esther.
Daughter, you have 2 years for you to move on. You need one. You have two no for you to move on. You need you have 2 years, right? And one no for you to move on. You need one more yes, right? Listen, they are totally right. What you're doing look like somebody prepared, you know, mixtape for you to come and play for us, you know, and you. I told you yesterday, for you to convince us, you must be able to use that thumb shot to play rhythm that match that the music that is playing. And this side thumb shot and the other one. And then scratch. As you're scratching, you change beat.
Wow.
If you cannot scratch to change beat, you know what, bros? I am going to move you to tomorrow, expecting that when you come, you will not be kicked out. For now.